Inter Milan beat AC Milan 2-1 in a tempered match at the San Siro. The game ended in chaos with three players sent off in the space of four stoppage time minutes. Tempers began to flare with AC Milan's Theo Hernandez and Inter defender Denzel Dumfries sent off following a scuffle. AC Milan's Davide Calabria was also shown a red card for violent conduct after he caught an opponent with an elbow while waiting for a corner to come in.